Hey guys, so it's been like 2 days, and goodness says she's feel a lot better, and bad news says June is sick now, and I already put June pajamas, and she looks pretty flushed, and what is it? I got this cake. By the way, this is gonna be a new pet named this. Fiona, and her birthday is before Tessa's and Kylie's, and yeah. So this can be a new member of the family, and now it's looking Jimmy because she's looking pretty sick. So I'm going to take a temperature to see how high the baby is. Okay, her temperature is 100.5, so it's a little bit high. I think she looked pretty flushed on her, so we're just keeping on her, and I'm gonna let her see her tummy was hurting. I look red next when drinking someone else's orange juice. Sick. Yeah. Yeah, my poor baby. She looked pretty flushed, pretty bad. Oh my gosh. I'm getting medicine, and I am about to go get her some medicine. And Mom, what's wrong? I think you're gonna be throw up. It's okay. Are you done?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, honey. Oh, that's icky on your face. I'm just gonna leave him like that until she's a little lot better. Oh god. Oh, Jim cleaned up a little lot better. I'm just gonna go back in. And try to you tell me what's going on? It's okay, sweetie. Don't cry. No, just maybe I'm feeling well. And plus, she thinks she's cold in here, but it's vanilla somewhere. Probably she didn't have to see. This is almost the same thing. Olivia got sick. Up. Yeah, I'm keep putting it in hot and cold. Okay, so there's a little bit of vomit. I kind of had a little bit instead of all that wood there. I'm just gonna clean that up. Ugh. Okay, baby medicine. Alright, what's. I'm taking medicine from this blue bag. It's not the best, but. Don't spit it.
stop really quick.
Hi guys, I put Jin on my bed because I don't want to make my kid sick. And this is like the same spot of Jin. I mean, Olivia got sick and gave him a little bucket to throw up in. It's a little bit of stains, but it's okay. I know this is a question that I guess is if this has a part of the sanitary, but I don't use that much. I'm just gonna use like a puke bucket for and be sick. Oh girl. I'm just gonna keep it on. Yeah. 2 hours later. Okay. Oh, what's going on? My blanket. Oh my God. I wish I didn't get my new blanket. That's totally disgusting. Time to clean up, so. Okay, I'm all cleaned up. And I'm just gonna lay him rest in. Yeah. I just need to be a bucket that you can still. Look at that. Yeah, it's so close. And I'm just gonna clean this up. And I was pretty sure, but I have stuff. I need to clean her up now and give her a bath. And yeah. And thanks for watching. Please click subscribe to the channel and comment. Let's know what you feel better soon. And yeah, bye.